Lakes, streams, aspen groves, and wildflowers galore. It sounds like a beautiful place to take a walk and maybe even play a little golf. A new deal is in place to restore Osprey Meadows at Tamarack. As Lindsay Amundson reports, the once vibrant 18-hole golf course, closed for 6 years, is now reopening.
It's been a long time in the making to have worked out an agreement. Was great. They were great to work with. And so we're looking forward now to just focusing on the future and getting going on the restoration and rehabilitation of the course.
The course closed in 2015, and Tamarack has since tried to regain ownership to reopen the 18-hole course.
We acquired the resort in November of 2018. And not long after that, you know, we started discussions and conversations with the other party. Sometimes it takes a while. And I think in this situation, it definitely paid off. You know, we were able to strike a deal that was doable for both sides.
As for what the course will look like, that's still up in the air.
It's nestled between the mountains and the lake, you know, in the meadow. And so it's spectacular. You go from sort of a, you know, kind of a mountain golf course to an open lakeside golf course, and then you end back in the mountains. This course has a lot to offer. It's a challenging course, and, you know, we're going to work on, you know, probably a few design changes here and there to help the overall playability. But we're really excited as well to have the Robert Trent Jones Junior team back on board.
Tamarack's president, Scott Turlington, says they plan to close the deal by ski season and open the driving range by next summer, with the grand opening set for the summer of 2023.
It's going to take a full season and a half to get everything matured. And so we'll be, you know, ironing out those details, you know, as we go along.
The course will also provide opportunities for recreation in the winter months.
We actually used to, and we'll start again, using our cart pass for Nordic and cross-country skiing. So we groom the trails, and we have the ability to make snow. So we're gearing up to either offer that this upcoming season. At a minimum, we'll be grooming those trails. We've got 5 miles of car paths, so it makes for a nice loop.
Lindsay Amundson, Idaho News 6.
The details for restoration and the parts they plan to completely redo will be released soon. Tamarack is also building 18 custom homes along the fourth fairway with views of the mountain, lake, and golf course. For more details on the project, just head to this story on IdahoNews6.com.